the energy consumption, the higher the price of energy, the lower the standard of living. President Obama got elected in large part because of the recession of 2008. The member drove oil prices in the summer of 2008 led to the crash of the housing market. And here we are again. I think President Obama is trying to take a book, his game plan, out of the game plan of another ultra-liberal Democrat, Franklin Delano Roosevelt. And that is, if the economy continues to get worse and the government promises you more, people who are dependent upon that government will vote for the government to keep